Let's begin.
Oke, okay. Welcome back guys. Kita lanjut lagi di part berapa udah gak inget. Kita lanjut di Rise of the Ronin ya. Jadi sebelumnya kita kalah di terakhir ya, pertarungan terakhir ini. Oke, okay.
Oh my, that ignorance could well end up killing you. You should pay more attention to what.
Kita bohong aja ya. Enggak tahu Ryoma ya, padahal kita temannya Ryoma dong.
I think we can make use of the new.
Ini sorry, suara agak bindeng nih, cuy.
Any objections?
Not from me.
There's someone else I'd like to introduce you to.
Oke. Ada orang yang mau diperkenalkan lagi nih katanya. Oke.
There's an officer I'd like you to meet, Kashitaro Ito. A man so sharp he can tell you where the world is going and exactly how it's going to get there.
Ya.
Suzuki, I pointed him out
before. Suzuki Honda Yamaha.
Ito's younger brother. He's important to know too. Leads one of our units. Now, after I introduce you to Ito, I'll speak with him in private. You are to use any means necessary to listen to our conversation. Understood?
Oke, okay, nggak boleh nguping nih katanya. Sepertinya kita akan nguping aja.
Ito, I've brought you a new recruit. Their swordsmanship rivals that of myself or Nagakura.
Well, you must truly be something to earn such praise from Saito. I am Kashitaro Ito, Shinsengumi's staff officer.
Okay.
The Shinsengumi is made up of the most elite warriors in Japan. Against the Shogun's cowardly retainers, we are as a tiger to a house cat. This country's very future will be decided by our actions. You would do well to be mindful of the power we wield. As you should. By all means, put that sword arm to use in service of our cause. I expect great things from you. By the way, Saito, can I have a word with you?
Okay.
That will be all. Dismissed. Listen to our conversation from outside. And make note of every word. Got that?
No. Go. Malah disuruh dengerin dong. Bentar. Kostum kita kok nggak ganti? Oh, nggak boleh ganti dulu, cuy. Ini bukan pedang utama. Ah, dang. Pedang utama kita ada di bawah. Item kita habis lagi, cuy. Oh, ke arah situ ya. Bentar-bentar kalau gitu, bentar. Kita cari beli pedang racun dulu, ada di sini letaknya.
Welcome. What will it be?
Jih, udah enggak bisa, cuk. Jualan apa kita ini? Ini aja kayaknya.
With pleasure.
Aduh, murah banget ya.
With pleasure. Is there anything else? What will it be? What will it be?
Oh, yang jahe-jahe itu ya. Sulfur habis, bangke, bangke.
Please.
Come again. Kita ganti aja dulu dengan yang ada. Terbatas banget soalnya di sini.
Come again.
Kita dapat 6 skill point tapi nggak bisa dipakai, cuy. Kita mau nguping dulu. Agak-agak lupa ya, kampret banget, cok. Baru juga ditinggal berapa lama, udah lupa aja cara-cara teknik mainnya. Loh, lewat mana anjir? Kayaknya kita ketinggian ini. Mana jalan, bangke? Kenapa gak bisa diloncatin sih? Buat bawah kayaknya kita. Kok disuruh naik tapi gak disuruh naik sih?
Fencing drills, I thought. With Kondo, and Hijikata absent, and Okita ailing. Now's the time. No one can stop us from breaking away from the Shinsengumi.
But without us here, the enemies of the Shogunate lurking in Kyoto may grow bold.
The attempt on Sakamoto at the Terada Inn failed to rouse either the Satsuma or the Choshu. We needn't worry on that account.
Okay.
We are gathering in Aburanokoji to discuss precisely how to break free. I expect to see you there.
We're finished. You can come out now. Fine work playing the spy. I doubt Ito noticed a thing.
Okay.
You must have heard it yourself. But let me state, Ito is a traitor.
Oh, Ito pengkhianat katanya.
I'm keeping watch over him at Kondo's orders. It's mostly the Choshu.
Choshu.
There's a rumor they're joining forces with the Satsuma, though.
Okay.
And it was Sakamoto who brokered the deal. He recently became a bigwig in the anti-shogunate forces, prompting Ito's attempt to off him at the Terada Inn. In a nutshell, yes.
Okay.
There's a rumor going around that it was our work, but neither Kondo nor Hijikata were involved. Ito's true intent was to tarnish the Shinsengumi's reputation and to ascertain the plans of the anti-shogunate forces. What we learned is that they can't afford to make
any big move. Berarti Ito ini harusnya teman kita ya.
Concluding the time was right
for another pengkhianat.
I'm going to rid the Shinsengumi of Ito's faction. I know you've only just enlisted, but I will need your help. Meet me at Aburanokoji. That's where we'll do it.
Okay, okay. Kita berarti masih pakai kostum ini nih. Kita menuju 162 meter ya di depannya. Gila, kerasa gerusu banget.
You came. We'll begin once Ito's men are here.
Okay.
This is your first official mission. Is there anything you need to ask?
Kita nanya apaan ya? Gak usah nanya-nanya lah, langsung
that
aja.
Saves me some trouble. Todo and his companions are masters of the sword. This will be quite the fight. Are you fully prepared?
Yes, langsung aja lah.
Good. We'll ambush them as they return.
Ambush aja langsung. Kita nggak pakai samurai. Kita nggak pakai katana dong. Equipment kita, udah. Masih kekunci dengan ini ya. Belum bisa ganti kita. Allies-nya aja ini diganti satu. Kurang strong yang itu. Okay, let's go.
Rest assured, I have your back.
Let's begin then.
Yo, luka mana ambush itu ya? Oh, kita ambush dia ya.
They're coming. Quickly hide.
Kita tungguin dia, mereka datang cuy. Ada beberapa ya. Satunya lagi gak naik cuy. Terlalu banget anjir.
The deception has gone both ways.
Kita paralisis dong, kena racun ya. Oh, meracun kita semua anjir.
Condor thinks only of winning glory in battle, and if so, we can strive for a world free of conflict and bloodshed.
No use. Ito isn't here.
No, must find him.
Aduh, nggak bisa lewat sini ya bangke. Itu katanya nggak di sini. Jadi kita lewat mana dong? Balkan banget ini, dia nggak bisa naik kayak gini, ini males. Ambil-ambil dulu ya, kita naik lewat sini aja.
Suzuki is here too. He fights like a madman to protect his brother. Rather than face him head on, combat strike from the village.
You never ate my brother. Yours. My brother will lead Japan to a brighter future. No one must get in his way.
But now. Masih.
I have failed you.
Seratus meter ya ke depan ya. Kita bisa buka kunci ini dong ke depan kalau gitu. Kita ini dulu. G- equipmentnya bisa diganti nggak sih cuy? Ini lo kosong, buang-buang waktu aja di sini. Dapat satu racun. Ini sebenarnya bagus nih, anti racun ya. Kita punya anti racun di pack kedua ya.
Good take down.
Gak lihat anjir, ada ninja duduk di situ. Ngapain nih para ninja? Kok ada ninja di situ? Jangan lewat sini. Tolol banget. Kok senjata terus, cok? Ah, bangke. Entah ampun tololnya karakter ini. Astaga. Pedangnya dia nggak ambil dong.
Don't rush, take your time.
Gua bikin kesel ya.
Is that all? Don't rush, take your time. Is that all? Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Oke, kita masuk ya. Buset, tapi itu depan dong. Gila gak tuh? Wuh, racun kita dikasih anjir. Rasakan racunmu sendiri. Kena jebak kita, bangke. Oh.
purpose. The only praise at being a samurai. Why can't you see it for the fuck it is? I don't do this. Who is it?
Noob banget cara mainnya.
Clever for your own good. It made you think all those around you were fools. Which is why you couldn't bear to serve under Kondo. So earnestly devoted to the shogunate. I'm lucky I had you covering my flank. With that, we've excised a cancer from the Shinsengumi.
Okay.
I don't know who you are, but it's time to stop pretending you're one of us. You don't need to apologize to me. Nagakura seems to have taken a liking to you, though. See you around.
See you around. Oke. Okay. Gila. Bisa enggak kita enggak usah pakai topeng ya? Ya udahlah gini aja lah.
Don't rush. Take your time.
Ih. 300 dong. Kayaknya pedangnya gede banget cuy. Enggak cukup koin. Sel ngesel dulu kita.
Sure thing.
Itu cuma dapat silver ya kalau ginian ya. Ya udahlah ya. Kita ke sini ya sekarang ya. Katsura about Shinsengumi ya. Ada yang mati digigit serigala, coy. Oh, ada kucing di sini. Gak dapet bangke. Nah, ini anehnya nggak manjat gini aja nggak bisa dia cuy. Oke. Ya elah, terbang segini doang. Kok jauh ya? Aduh, di dalam tempat rupanya. Those you clan Kyoto Estate. Apa kita bisa ini aja tadi? Fast travel ya.
Huh, fine work. I knew you'd make it back unscathed. Getting right to it. Who masterminded the attack on Roma at the Terada Inn? The Aburano Koji incident. You were at the scene too, I take it? Word reached me Ito was planning to go rogue from the Shinsengumi. Attacking Roma must have been part of the plan.
Okay.
Clever stuff. Tarnishing the group's reputation to create a pretext justifying an independent split. Now I have the full picture of the Shinsengumi. All thanks to you, of course. We'll need to inform Saigo as well.
Inform Saigo?
Oh, look who's back! Perfect timing, actually. This soldier could really help us achieve our goals. We're at something of an impasse. Can we bring him into the fold on this?
Apaan?
The day of reckoning is at hand. We joined forces with the Satsuma clan, but barely escape with our lives. How long can this alliance last? I fear it is built on sand.
If we want to avenge Kusaka's death, we must act now.
Inzui is dead, Shinsoku sick, and the Ryoma missing. Frankly, we need all the help we can get.
Ryoma kan pergi ya sama perempuan itu ya.
I'm going to need you on our side.
Actually, that may not be necessary.
Well, well, look who it is! I figured you for dead. Or did you strike a deal with the Lord of Death?
I'm more surprised to see you still alive. I thought you'd be passing me on the way to hell. Sorry for all the worry I caused. But fear not, Horio has fixed me up.
Okay.
Now, without further ado, I've got a solution to your problems. With my plan, we won't even need to fight.
Lah.
Really? Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Let's just say that staring death in the face can be inspirational.
Pan.
No time to waste. We have to show this to Lord Yoshinobu.
Lord Yoshinobu.
I intend to return this nation to a better era, but certain people will need to be removed. Yoshinobu Tokugawa, the last shogun. A fine title for a history book, wouldn't you say?
Oke, musuh sebenarnya ini sih kayaknya.
Right, let's go.
Head to Nijo Castle with Ryoma, ya.
must say, I'm glad for the opportunity to walk at your side again, my friend. Come, let's
come.
Castle. If we can get my proposals enacted, there'll be no more warring factions. Just think, everyone would work hand in hand for the good of the nation. Shogunate or no, we all share the desire to make Japan a better place.
Ya nggak perlu tentang Shogunate atau bukan ya. Yang penting Jepang jadi damai aja gitu.
Now, I agonized over it a while, but
bagus juga sih.
There are 8 proposals, and they were received aboard a ship. I'll call them the 8 shipboard proposals.
There are no guards.
Something feels off. Oh, nggak ada penjaga yang ada aneh.
Prepared for anything once we're inside. Are you ready? Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Yes. Apa lagi?
Let's begin then.
Ini dulu, ini dulu. Gila, punya cuma satu-satu doang. Jangan-jangan. Oke.
Not in the world. The Shogun may be in danger. Hurry!
It seems we've been beaten here.
Jadi lemah gini kita, bangke. Ke arah mana ya? Aduh.
Thought so.
Gak bisa lewat atas cuy.
Ready.
Aduh. Gila, nyawa kita habis. Meleset tolol. Jangan dulu pimpinannya yang gede banget soalnya itu badannya. Kayak gajah. Gak bisa nabisin dulu yang pimpir. Oh, mereka ada di atas ya, heran juga cuy. Kenapa senapannya enggak ini ya? Enggak bener nih karakter. Masih 100 meter lagi, cok. Tapi nggak tahu lewat mana ya kita. Ke arah mana kita? Nggak ada jalan ya. Bangunan sebelah sini sih cuy. Cuman oh, lewat mana? Enggak ke render ke situ rupanya. Kita salah bangunan. Tolol banget bet. bangunan pusat sih yang ini ya. Kita lewat sini harusnya tadi.
Very nice.
Biarin dia lewat, biarin dia lewat. Potong dia lehernya. Don't trust. Oh.
Don't rush. Take your time.
Apa ya? Racunan udah penuh. Mungkin ini aja kali ya. Kita ganti ini, cuy. Sub-weapon kita ganti dengan ada ninja-ninjaan gitulah.
Some rats have snuck in. No matter. I'll deal with you alongside the Shogun.
I've come at a better time. I need your help.
Yes, Your Excellency. Hold up my place. Come, my friend.
No longer needs a shogun. Serve it best by disappearing.
Sorry to have burdened you.
Tidak bisa dulu ini.
Itu
pakai jet-jet kan anjir.
It's not yours to protect.
That's my duty. And I won't let you do as you please.
Do not understand this country's true worth.
Gila, nyawa kita merah juga. Ah, kabur.
Assassinating the Shogun? Why, you little... Let me go! Surely you must see how wrong this all is. The Shogunate is merely an army and controls the government.
Tuh, nggak mati dia.
Must be restored to its rightful state.
Bule gila nih.
Better to guide it than me, one who truly understands Japan.
So, that's what you're after. Throw him in the cells. We can't afford to antagonize Britain right now.
You will be prey to the great powers. The sacred soul of this land will be lost, I tell you.
What an odd fellow.
No, I fear he hit the nail on the head. Sometimes others see us more clearly than we see ourselves.
You believe that drivel?
Would you please take the time to look this over? I really think this might be the answer. At least, that's what I hope.
Okay.
The Shogun adopts Ryoma's plan before the Satsuma and Choshu can strike, ending 3 centuries of Tokugawa rule.
1867 ya?
In the imperial court, former ministers and the most powerful clans gather to decide on the form of their new government.
Okay. Udah ada peperangan. Di Inggris. Inggris atau Amerika nih?
Is this your doing? You formally relinquish power only to launch an offensive?
That is nonsense. Someone is clearly trying to frame me, to drive a wedge between me and the new administration.
I will not ignore this calumny! You believe us to be behind this?
I beg your pardon. My lord, you are not safe here. We must get away and fast.
So you feel no need to flee, I take it?
Gila, kacau banget cuy. Diadu domba mereka ya.
It seems they're not going to change their minds.
Gak mau berubah pikiran ya.
Answer me this. If the Shogun remains in the administration, how can that be a fresh start for our nation?
The Tokugawa will contrive to take control again. Then they will surely crush us.
The time has come to settle things with firearms.
Curse them. Who cares who comes out on top? The main thing is to find a solution that works for us all.
Well, come on then. Do you have a plan?
Well, you know. How can I put it?
I thought as much. Listen, let's think of something together. We've come this far, after all.
Thank you. That would be very welcome. At this rate, there'll be no winners at all.
Kacau, kacau, kacau. Si Blade Twin ini sih pengacaunya ya. Defeat Satou. Udah ya. Nah, itu Katsura cuy. Katsura dari sini. Aduh, 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 banyak banget. Oke, okay, oke, okay, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Dengerin dulu.
I need your help with something. I seem to have angered Ryoma. He's living in a dream world if he thinks the Alliance would ever allow Lord Yoshinobu into the new administration. I understand your feelings, but you're too idealistic. If we allow Lord Yoshinobu into the new administration, the restoration of imperial rule would ring hollow. Whatever the case, Ryoma has been indispensable in getting us this far. This isn't the time for infighting. I will continue to coordinate with Satsuma. So, I'd like you to keep an eye out on Ryoma.
Okay, okay.
I ran into Oryo near the Omi Inn just now, and told her much the same as you. Please, I need you and Oryo to talk Ryoma around for me. Alright?
Okay, dia nyari Oryo dulu yang perempuan itu ya. Oke, kita dapat skill point ada beberapa sih. Kita cek dulu combat style kita ya. Sorry. Ada skill point di sini. Ini masalah pakai ini sih. Star point. Oke, itu dia guys. Untuk part berapa udah nggak inget. Nanti kita lanjut lagi ya di part selanjutnya. Ini masih panjang perjalanan cuy. See you next video guys.